my channel. I am Anisha and I'm back again with my new video. So for today's video, I have few makeup products which I want to recommend from my end. I have used this product on my skin and it's a good experience for me. So that is why I have shared these products with you. And I hope that you will find this video helpful. So please watch the video till the end. And without any further intro, please let's get started. Now the first product which I would like to recommend you guys is this Formula Brightening Complex Foundation. Now this foundation is for rupees 1200 and it has a SPF of 20, and it also says that it has a brightening complex and also it's for all skin type. So this foundation is very lightweight and it's not too much heavy on the skin. So if you are a kind of everyday makeup person, definitely go for this foundation. You can find discounts on this product in Nykaa or I'll mention the other sites if it's there. So yeah, this is this foundation is very nice. It just glides onto your skin very beautifully. And I'm the shade LN3. You can see the shade, it's mentioned on the top of the bottle. Now this foundation doesn't come with a pump. It has a wand like this. If you have seen my previous videos, you have seen that I was using this foundation and how beautifully it just glided onto my skin. So the first product which I would recommend is this Physicians Formula Foundation. Now the second thing which I want to mention, actually it should be ideally the first product, but yeah. So this is the Lakme Absolute Blur Perfect Primer. You can see this. So this is a small bottle which I have purchased. It comes in a tube like this and it just retails for rupees 299. Not kind of primer person and you want to try a good primer to your skin, so please go for this primer because it is a silicone based product. Now why primer is important, we all know that it just make our face ready for the makeup application and it hides our pores. It makes the foundation application very smooth onto our skin and the foundation glides on very smoothly, and also our foundation stays for a longer period of time. So if you want to use a good primer for your skin and you're trying it for the first time, please go for this Lakme Blur Perfect Primer. Now the third product which I like is this Maybelline Superstay Full Coverage Foundation. Now as the name suggests, it is full coverage, like it is full coverage, it does give full coverage to your skin. I'm in the shade Natural Ivory 115. So it is a 30 ml of product and it retails for 750. And yeah, you can find discount on this product at other websites like Nykaa or Amazon. So this product, like it is meant for mostly oily skin because it's the it is a matte foundation. But yeah, if you use a good moisturizer underneath and a good primer for your skin, then you can definitely work with this foundation. Now this foundation oxidizes a bit, so make sure that when you purchase this foundation, you purchase one shade lighter than your skin tone, because it will oxidize and then it will get your natural skin color. So if you purchase a dark color foundation or maybe the color which matches to your skin tone, it will oxidize and it will make your face look a little darker. So please watch this before buying this foundation. You must buy a little. But overall, this foundation is very good. If you use a good moisturizer, it will glide on your skin and it will stay for around 7 to 8 hours, like full long day if you want. So yeah, if you want a good party wear or a good makeup look, then you can always try out this. Now we'll move on to the fourth product, which is the one of the favorite concealer, which is the Pat Takeover Concealer. I'm the shade Peach Sand, which is mentioned over here. Yeah, so this concealer comes in a wand like this, and this particular concealer has kind of yellow tone. You can see this. So it has kind of yellow tone, but yeah, it works very good for my skin and it glides onto my skin so beautifully. I'm wearing this concealer right now and you can see that how beautifully it has given a texture to my skin. And also it is a medium to buildable and a full coverage concealer. And yeah, you can get this concealer from Nykaa.com. I'll mention the link. So if you're a kind of dry skin type, you can try this concealer because it is very lightweight, it has a creamy texture, and it just doesn't cling onto your fine lines. So this is one of the best concealer that I have been using, and I would always recommend this concealer for this. Now we'll move on to the fifth product, which is the PAC, and this is a creamy blusher. If you have seen my previous video, then you must have known that how I am a big fan of creamy blushers. So I'm in the shade number 06, and PAC has a range of creamy blushes. I've already mentioned that PAC has a range of creamy blushes. I just love creamy blushes. I don't know, just because it glides onto my skin so beautifully. It just gives that so beautiful kind of shine like texture and velvety like texture. So I kind of love that look on myself. So I particularly prefer creamy blushes. So if you don't want, if you are kind of oily skin and you don't prefer to wear creamy blushes, then you can always try out this Maybelline blush, which is there. So yeah, this is absolutely good. But yeah, since I love creamy blushes, so I will always recommend you. So you can see the texture, how creamy it is. And it simply works like a highlighter. If you're using this blush, I don't think that you need to use a highlighter, because you can definitely work with this and use it as a highlighter also. So this is my fifth recommendation, which I'll give. Now moving on to the fifth product, I have this Maybelline Master Chrome Face Studio Highlighter. If you have seen my previous video, you must have known that how much I love this highlighter. This is in the shade 100 Molten Gold. All the prices and the links will be given in the description box below. So please do check if you want to purchase. And this particular highlighter, it just works so good for my skin. I think that it will work for everyone. Like if you're an oily skin, if you have a dry skin, it will work for you. This highlighter, I'll show the texture. So good. It's so good on skin. So I'm just a big fan of this highlighter, and this is my sixth recommendation for you all. Now my last recommendation for this video would be a lip color. Obviously no video is complete by showing a lip color. So yeah, this is the Maybelline Superstay Matting Lipstick. I'm in the shade 2110, which is versatile. So this is a very beautiful lipstick. I have already mentioned in my haul that how much I love these Maybelline Superstay lipsticks, because it just stays onto your lips for, I think, more than 14 to 15 hours. What it claims, I think it stays more than that. So it is so good, and it just retails for rupees 650, and you are getting a 5ml of product. So I think that it's a good price, and yeah, you can always find discount on these products. So yeah, so if you're getting it for 650, I feel that it's a pretty good investment, because you must try on these lipsticks. Because if you are a lipstick lover and you kind of you want that your lipstick stays for hours, so please go for this. I'll just show you the texture. So this is the color. I love, because I am kind of nude kind of person. I don't wear such dark lipsticks. I'm not in too much dark lipsticks. So yeah, I kind of prefer these nude pink colors. So this is one of my favorites, which I'll recommend. Now with this, I would like to end my video. I've shown all my recommendations. Now for further recommendations, I will make some other videos in which I'll show some other products which I would want to recommend you all. So I need to just jot down the things which I would like to recommend. I would first like to use it on myself, and then I would obviously recommend if I feel that it works good on my skin and it looks good on my skin. So yeah, for today that's all. I hope that you enjoyed this video and it's a bit informative for you people. If you want to see other such videos, please mention in the comments below, and do not forget to like and subscribe my channel, and stay tuned for more such videos.